Hello, my name is Lori Cole from the Calvert Marine Museum. I'm one of the educators here, and I'd like to share one of the stories that I like to do with my small children program. This story is called Walter's Wonderful Web by Tim Good. Hopgood. Walter wished he could spin a perfect web just like his friends. But Walter's webs weren't perfect. They were wibbly wobbly. And when the wind blew, wibbly wobbly webs always blow away. But Walter was determined. So one morning he decided to start with something simple. Very carefully, he made a small web in the shape of a triangle. Whoosh went the wind, and it blew the web away. Walter started again. This time, he made a bigger web in the shape of a square. Whoosh went the wind, and it blew the web away. Walter sighed and started again. This time he made a longer web in the shape of a rectangle. Whoosh went the wind and it blew the web away. Walter sighed. Then he stretched his legs and made a taller web in the shape of a diamond. Whoosh, whoosh went the wind, and it blew that web away too. Perhaps my webs should be more round, thought Walter. So he climbed up and down. He twisted and twirled. Would this be Walter's first perfect web? Nearly. It wasn't a perfect web, but it was an almost perfect circle, and it looked strong. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh went the wind. Poor Walter hit the ground with a bump. Walter was tired and upset. He felt like giving up, but as the sun went down, he thought about all the different shapes he had made. All at once, he knew just what to do. So he took a deep breath and he set to work. Whoosh went the wind, but it didn't stop Walter or his web. Not this time. And as the stars came out, Walter's web shone in the moonlight. It was better than perfect. It was a truly wonderful web. Notice how he used all the shapes he was making. Now I do have a craft that you can do that relates to this book, and that is to make shaped webs. So I have created several shapes from the square, the triangle, the rectangle, and of course the circle. Materials I'm using today are popsicle sticks or craft sticks, pipe cleaners or Chanel's, yarn, and of course if you don't have those materials, you can always use sticks from your yard. And basically you will just glue the shapes together, tie the yarn in one place, and then just wrap it any way you want, going around. You can go across any shape you want. You can even go through and under and around again. Whatever shape you would like to make your spider web, just like Walter did. And then once you have the web you like, then you just tie it on one side, just like you did at the beginning. So you go around and then pull the yarn through, and then tie it through again so it holds. And there is my triangle